is your opinion about horror movies?
What's your opinion about horror movies?
What's your opinion about horror movies?
What's your opinion about
horror movies? So what is your opinion about horror movies?
What is your opinion about horror movies?
It doesn't really scare me, that's why I grew up like watching a lot of horror movies since young.
I want to listen about the horror movie story, but I don't want to watch it.
Interesting.
Horror movie, basically I don't like horror movie because if I watch a lot, then I tend to imagine a lot at night. And I can't sleep.
Okay.
My opinions would be that I'm not the biggest fan. I don't really like to watch anything gory or scary. Anything that's suspenseful gives me a bit of anxiety.
What horror movie I like them actually?
Why?
Why? It depends. Sometimes because it's so cliche that you can predict what's happening next and then the horror movie becomes a comedy. While sometimes it's become so scary like The Conjuring that you actually shock yourself. Yeah, it depends.
What is your first reaction when your friends ask you to go for a horror movie?
What is your first reaction when your friend asks you to go for a horror movie?
When your friends ask me to go for a horror movie.
Alright, so let's see. For this time, your friend asks you that, hey, Hajim, do you want to go for a movie? What's your first reaction for a horror movie?
What is your first reaction when your friends say go for a horror movie?
What is your first reaction when your friend asks you to go for a horror movie?
Okay.
Of course, go lah. If the guy go belanja me, even better.
I'll ask him to go that one.
I'm a bit hesitant, but I go along because it's more of a social thing. Everyone's going, and I think it's better to watch a movie when you're with other people. I think you can make it a little bit more fun.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
What is it?
The horror movie
Definitely the sound effect, like when it goes all silent after a while and you know that something like might pop up and you're just waiting for it. I think that's the part that kind of like gets me.
Alright.
Yeah.
Normally there's only one thing, it's like dolls. I see dolls like Annabelle, it's really scary.
The music and when the girl suddenly appears.
The sound effect.
Yeah.
Okay.
It can be anything from the jump scares, but I guess the most important aspect would be the music, how it plays. Yeah, the music.
Do you feel haunted
after you watch a horror movie? And
how do you overcome it?
Let's say you watch this movie and it's really scary, and when you go home, will you think about it?
Switch on the light for the whole night.
Switch on the light for the whole night.
Depends what kind of horror movie. If it's a very good one, I will not sleep for the night. If it's a very bad one, I will just forget about it. How do I overcome the fears by not thinking too much about it, I guess?
I definitely feel haunted, yeah. To be honest, the way I overcome it is that I sleep in my mom's room, to be honest. So yeah, I feel like everything's better when you have like grown up.
I don't really feel scared.
It depends, because I don't really get scared from horror movies. And if I do, then I'll just put in the mentality that it's just me.
Okay. I just close my eyes and think about the positive things.
So you try to avoid it.
Which horror movie do you
dislike like the most?
And how do you improve it?
You were the director of that movie, that particular movie. What would you want to improve?
If I'm a director, I think I need to be more careful to the customer. So I need to make a sound and a costume like that.
So you want it to be more realistic. You want it to be closer to the customers.
Which horror movie I dislike the most? Paranormal Activity series. It's so boring. If it's given to me, how would I improve it? I'm not sure about the Paranormal Activity though. The setup is a little bit boring already. It's like you just watch the house recording, I guess. I'm not sure. Making it less house recording? I'm not sure. Just that maybe more horror stuff or something like that. It's so predictable actually. Like, you know, the plate's going to fall, something's going to happen. Yeah.
One horror movie I can't stand is like Saw. I think it's like too gory, it's too messed up, you know, like the storyline and stuff. Yeah.
So how do you improve it so that you can watch it?
I don't watch it, I stay away from it, but if I have to, with other people, like, I feel better if other people around me is there. But I can definitely not watch it alone.
So there's nothing that you want to add to the movie or make a funny face or anything?
I think if there's like comedy to give it comedic relief, then that's good. It just kind of lightens the mood.